What's up, guys? Today we're going to handboard on the big rink outside, and my filmer here is going to do some handboarding too. So mostly we're just going to be handboarding today. Like in the last video, we did it of the little skate park, if you've seen it yet. We just started our own channel. Anyways, but we're just going to be handboarding. Okay, let's go. Let's get started.
Wait, don't stop. Sorry about that.
If you've seen girl skateboarding, comment down below. Also seen Sam Tabor? Comment down below Sam Tabor. Oh, that's a nice car. Let's see, what else could we do? Also, Sam Tabor, he handboards too. He's really good. He actually does a lot of handboarding videos. And you can also type in Andrew Schrock, and or you could type in Revive Skateboarding, because that's you just do skateboarding if you like skateboarding. We can, let's see. We nailed these together. If you have PVC pipe, 2x4s make wood blocks about this size, and then just cut a little block, then sand it down. You can also sand this down. Have some PVC pipe, nail it on there. Nail the two blocks together, and nail the manual pad to the blocks. It's kind of hard because our wood split, so we had to redo it. But that's mostly how you make the C or wood split right here. Anyways, let's get started. And I think that's it for today's video. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on post notifications. Bye.